Hello, my name is Brianne Meyer, and I'm the marketing specialist at the North Dakota State Library. Today, we're going to talk about the Be a NASA Detective Expanding Your Senses kit that's available at the library through KitKeeper. When you open the kit, one of the first things you'll find are the stats sheets. Please fill those out. The evaluation survey that's from NASA at my library can be filled out online or on paper. You'll also find a binder that has the facilitation kit. This will include activity guides and quick facilitation guides that will help you. There are also multiple books available in this kit, including Getting a Feel for Lunar Craters, where kids can actually feel the craters. There's also Understanding Small Worlds in the Solar System. Again, it's all tactile, so kids can feel them on the pages. There's also the book, Starry Skies, Secrets of Our Earth, which is a Shine a Light book, so you'll also get a flashlight. Find the Constellations, and The Secret Galaxy. First activity I'd like to talk about is the Pocket Solar System, where you use a strip of paper to construct a quick scale model of the distances between the orbits of the planets, the asteroid belt, and Pluto as part of the Kuiper belt. So in this one, you will get 6 rolls of adding paper. And this activity is appropriate for families, the general public, and school groups ages 7 and up. The next activity is Art and the Cosmic Connection. Using images from Earth and space, people of all ages can create art and find out what the different shapes mean. We include images, coloring pencils, and paper for this activity. Next activity is taking Earth's temperature using infrared thermometers to see what the temperature is of different objects. Next activity is investigating the insides. Using these little ornament balls, you will put in paper clips or pony beads or marbles or whatever else you can come up with inside. And then wrap it up, and kids will try to figure out what is inside. There's magnets included and a scale included. There's also magnetic science to help them figure out if it's magnetic. This activity is to show how NASA scientists must infer the composition and structure from observations of what is inside each planet. Next up is probably my favorite, and it's a planet party using the binoculars and a telescope. You can view the moon, planets, and other astronomical objects. The last activity is lunar phases. There are no items included because the only items involved are Oreos, and they would never make it out of our office. So this kit focuses on activities and experiences that help patrons and library staff be more comfortable using tools of science and making predictions based on their observations. It focuses on things we cannot see with our normal vision or sense with our normal senses. The telescope, binoculars, infrared thermometer, planisphere, and the magnetic science kit all include a quick facilitation guide, which will be helpful when planning the programs. Many of you are probably already planning next year's summer reading program, and this kit, with all of its activities, will be perfect for the theme of Universe of Stories. So go out to KitKeeper on the North Dakota State Library's webpage and reserve your kit today. There are 4 copies of this kit, so be sure to request your kit today. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact me anytime at the email listed below. Thank you so much for your time in watching this webinar.